let me just hold the camera. This is basically my own thing. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired. So basically this is my back to school. This is like my natural makeup look. So basically, yeah. I don't really know what to say besides I love you all my favorite breeze. And yeah. Let me just set you back up right here. Or I can just take off the tripod. I'm gonna take off the tripod and just set you up. Yeah, this is my makeup. This is my natural makeup look. So I'm gonna use this bag of makeup and stuff. So is that even recording? Yeah, it's recording. Like whenever I do this makeup routine, you can't even tell that I have makeup on. I'm just gonna use a beauty blender for this part. So yeah, I'm gonna see if my dad can take me back to the store later and get me some stuff from Dollar Tree, some makeup. So I'm about to just use this thing right here. I just have like a darker one, but I don't know what happened to it, honestly. Okay, so that's my natural makeup look, so yeah. I'm just gonna put on my little bit of the gloss chapstick stuff. And then I'm gonna use this CoverGirl or Wet n Wild makeup wear. And I'm usually not gonna do a wing, but I don't know what I'm gonna do today. So then I'm going to do this little highlight thing or concealer. But it's like kind of like highlight, I guess. Sorry guys, my cat is scratching his thing. So, yeah guys, and that will be it for today. This is like my natural makeup routine look. So, let me just set the camera. So yeah guys, if you like this video, please give this a business out. I'm better like turn off the light so I can actually like, see the natural look. This is my natural look. Okay, so, hey guys, if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. I love everyone who reads, and stay tuned for my Get Ready With Me, first day of school video. So, yeah, that would be the next video that I do. I'm sorry that I have not been posting like usual, but I've been, like, going through, like, a lot of stuff right now, so I'm really, really sorry, but I promise you, I will be on the grind next week, and I will post every single day, two posts a day, two vlogs a day. Or, like, double upload. I can't guarantee this is going to be, like, I can't guarantee this is going to be, you know, an actual vlog. But I can guarantee that I'm going to post two times a day. So, yeah. I love all my movies, and I will see you next video.